Hello friends, welcome back to Farah's kitchen. Today I'll make fish fry or the masaledar surmai fry. As the name suggests, I have taken kingfish or the surmai fish. You can take any fish, and then I will remove the black part and the bones. Since I do not prefer that, I only want the fleshy part. Once the pieces are done according to the preference, then take in oil, turmeric, curry leaves. This is fish masala. It's the same special fish masala I had made in my last video. You can check the videos uploaded earlier. Salt, vinegar, and this is the fresh coconut water. If you want, you can take the normal water also, but I prefer fresh coconut water. So let's get started. We will take the fish masala, turmeric powder, salt to taste. I have taken vinegar. If you want, you can take lemon also, curry leaves. This is a fresh coconut water. I prefer taking vinegar as it helps in minimizing the peculiar fish smell that we get. Once the masala is ready, you can add in the fish pieces to it. Mix it lightly so that the fish is nicely coated with the masala, and see to it that the fish pieces do not break, because fish is very soft. It breaks very easily, so it needs to be handled very lightly. Once the masala is coated, you can keep it for half an hour. Then heat oil in a pan. Once the oil is hot enough, you can add in the fish pieces. Flip it over and fry well till you get a nice golden color to it. Fish gets cooked very soon. It just takes around 3 to 4 minutes each side to get it done. When cooked, remove it and our fish is ready. This fish can be enjoyed with dal, fish fry, rice, or you can just relish it with lemon. I hope you like this recipe. Thank you for watching Farah's Kitchen. And please do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye. Stay blessed.